A Geelong family thought there'd been another earthquake when a truck crashed into their house, almost hitting a 9-year-old girl inside her bedroom. As Eliza Rugg reports, it's unclear why the driver wasn't inside the vehicle when it rolled down a steep hill.
A runaway truck without a driver at the wheel.
I just saw the dude jump out of the truck and it smashed into the house.
Finn Hoddie had just got home from walking the dogs before school this morning when he saw the truck barrelling towards his family's home in the Geelong suburb of Highton. The semi-trailer crashed into the bedroom of his 9-year-old sister.
I was kind of in a state of shock, I think. I was like, oh my God, there's no way this just happened. Am I dreaming? What's going on?
The entire family walked away without a scratch.
It took a while to work out what was going on, and then we just got the kids out and got the dogs out, and then we had to go looking for the cat.
The truck driver was dropping off pallets of stone to a property on North Valley Road. He was outside the vehicle and tried desperately to climb back in when it started rolling down the hill, taking out a street sign, colliding with a parked car before it hit the house.
We saw him chasing after the truck and just went, oh my God, his brakes have obviously just given out.
The truckie, a 61-year-old man from Newstead, spoke with police at the scene as SES crews arrived to help clear debris so the truck could be towed away. As for the house, it has sustained significant structural damage and may need to be demolished. The family had just finished renovations inside a couple of weeks ago. Thankfully, they have insurance.
It's pretty terrifying, but it's just really relieved everyone was okay.
In Geelong, Eliza Rugg, 9 News.